Shalom from Bola Adebo, and I'm the Chief Executive Officer.
My name is Ilyesh Adebo, and I am the Chief Operating Officer.
My name is Bankole Oluwapeke, and I'm the Chief Financial Officer.
The app may deploy to individuals as well as health organizations will help to reduce their dependency on appointments in hospitals and clinics. The advent of the app terminal will allow patients with any health issue or problem to communicate with doctors from all over the world from the comfort of their homes. The application is a software for mobile phones, statements, and kisses that can allow patients with any health issue or problem to communicate with doctors from all over the world from the comfort of their home. Telemed is an application that allows patients privacy between patients and doctors without anyone having access to patients. Except the doctor looking after the patients.
Telemed is designed and uploaded to go placed on an Apple Store. Telemed is uploaded to go Play Store for $34, that is 13,000 naira, and Apple Store for $104, that is 39,500 naira. Telemed will be programmed and coded with a special key that will be sent to the owners of the accounts made the install terminal on their mobile phones. Telemed will be licensed and the license will be authenticated after payment has been made confirmed by using bank payments, PayPal, Mobile Cash, and credit cards. Telemed is unique with its own key features like artificial intelligence.
Telemed will be designed by a programming firm called Inflection Corporation. The cost of the programming will be $1,110 for books for Android phones, and $1,111 for Apple phones. Users will need to pay $9 for full access for the features. Health features will be designed to enable users have a demo of 70%, and users will be able to have 100 full access after the full payment, after you get the license. The app has been designed for the users to download it for free. There will be no cost needed for the downloading. The posting of the app on Google stores is $25, and for Apple stores is $99. Funding sources. We wish to inform the Parents and Teachers Association of Holy Child College, the Catholic Archdiocese of Lagos, and the public and the general public to assist us in general. The total amount needed is $2,000, and our parents will help us to get $100 each.
Telemed is designed to help avoid meeting in hospitals all day long, irrespective of how serious the health issue or challenges are, in which a lot of lives will be saved this way. When Telemed is installed on your device, it will be registered. It will request the following information: personal data, examples, last name, first name, date of birth, phone number, email, and password. After the registration, a one-time password will be sent to register email and phone number for confirmation. After inputting the code on the confirmation box, then click on finish and start using Telemed. Then on the home screen of Telemed, following will be displayed products, that is the chip product, profile picture, change of profile picture, account, access, security, add application, and dashboard. Needs data. Users of Android phones, Android 5.0 IR and Apple iOS 11 or higher, will need to download and install Telemed. Telemed can be shared through Zenda, Flash. share and any other sharing conversations.